Not expecting superheroes to be so clumsy, to be so rude.
To be so human.
So human, exactly, and flawed and everything.
Zoe's talking.
That's it. Yeah. Actually, okay. That's what they call them in the hood. How you know that?
So Falcon,
did you read that on the internet? Damn it, people talk too much.
Falcon is the Black Panther too.
And that's okay. The Winter Soldier.
That's winter's real soldier.
That's winter.
You know, winter
yeah, the winter's Christmas
cold.
Tree.
That's the Christmas tree.
Chris one, Chris two. They were like, where's Chris 1? Where's the best Chris?
I think they called you Chris. I think they were like, you over there with the shield thing. And it was like, just Chris. I was like,
you just called him Crocodile Dundee.
Yeah. Sure.
Do you ever age?
Not since 2008.
You're gorgeous.
We have a sex scene, like a sexy scene. Been rehearsing that for 10 years.
Say something demeaning.
Okay. Y'all are stupid?
You all are stupid, waiting in line for hours, for what? What?
All right, get out of here. Jeff, Craigslist,
security used to be better in Hall A.
I don't know how Red, get out, bro, get out of here. Come on, go.
The seats.
With us. He bragged about something, and we want to make sure that he was not lying to us, because we don't like to be lied to.
You guys doing something for me, I'm going to do something for you.
Well, hello. That's how I met my wife. Let's do this.
Really? That's how I met his wife, too.
It is. Oh. Wait.
Daniel
what?
Fernandez. What's good, my family? Welcome to
my next question.
Dear Christ.
Oh, my God. That's a bad one.
Oh, no, guys. Sorry. Oh, it's sausage and brisket and all kinds of shit.
Oh, no.
Want to play Captain America and just make him good.
So just to play moment. Thor for a second as an interesting guy.
Such a large open space.
What you want every vagina to be.
Yeah. It's breezy, you know.
Gets really good light.
Yeah. You never understand what he's saying. It's like, hey, Tom, it's going really well, same chance. What? It's really weird. He's a problem.
So Spider-Man's a problem. Tom's a problem.
Any rivalry on set?
Mackie's got a big, big, loud voice. He'll make it feel like we're divided.
Yes, he will. He could do that.
He does it anyway.
He doesn't need a reason.
As an android, sort of coming to your emotions, will you?
Synthetic person, please.
Terribly sorry.
I don't know how she. I'm in a mask. I mean, what do you? You know. But yeah, she knows that's me, so.
Well, obviously you've worn that around the house.
Yeah. Only Wednesday nights.
Yeah.
Where's my chair? Where's your chair, yogurt? Now get out of here!
Sorry. You know like when you have a pet and the pet starts to look like you? What was it, anthropomorphizing?
Yes.
Yeah. I look at him now, I'm like, yeah, it's me.
Yeah.
I got so excited and I took a photo. I was like, oh my God, I'm on a billboard.
Easter, your favorite holiday? Cause you about to eat some chocolate, homie.
Tom Holland comes on the set, anything that goes on amongst the
Tom's
family.
A little asshole, all right? So let's start there.
All right,
Tom's an asshole.
All right, sounds like a problem. So you don't want to be in the Spider-Man movie?
I have no desire to hang out with Tom.
Clearly just realized that he's not.
Nick, do you want some of mine?
You maniac.
Come to Sherm's.
If I could read minds, you know.
Read minds.
I'd like to know what my wife was thinking occasionally.
That's a good one.
Why is she yelling at me again?
And in Spanish.
In Spanish, yeah.
We have a sex.
Yep. Shit my pants on camera. Billboard.
If you need somebody a little bit funny, like Terry Crews.
Don't you make me go home!
That would be...
I want a latte, sucker!